Police say more than a dozen people were arrested in connection with smash and grab retail robberies, but that none of them is still in custody this morning. Police officers say 14 people were tied to at least 11 robberies across LA between November 18th and the 28th, stealing more than $338,000 in merchandise. Because of the city and state's no and low bail policies, all of the people arrested either posted bail or were released without bail.
You could be arrested for a crime such as burglary, serious felony, a person coming into your home or business during hours of darkness or otherwise, and that's a zero bail, meaning that we book and process, identify you, and then your arraignment date is 3 to 4 months from now.
The state zero bail policy was put in place last year as a protection measure to reduce jail populations during the pandemic.
There's a new